record again?
Windows G?
I know. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a shower. First you need to get a dispenser and place it on a wall near a bathtub. Like this. Then you get a lever or a button and put it on the side. You place the water in the dispenser wherever you like. And just to make sure it works, you have to flick the lever 2 times or the button 1 time. And there you go. If it works, it would rain down like this. Bye!